Hello and welcome to day 9 of the 12 days of fitness challenge. As you can see, I've come into the bathroom for today's exercise because today we're going to use the side of the bath for tricep dips. So what you need to do, feet just in front of you, so you've got a right angle with your legs looking down, so your knees aren't going over your toes. All you need to do, it's more important to think about the arms, that's what we're trying to work on this exercise, the back of the upper arms. So you just need to lower down, trying to stay as close to the bath as possible, keeping those elbows pointing back to the wall, and then push back up again, using the strength of your tricep muscles in the back of the upper arm. Lower down again, trying to keep your back as straight as possible, stomach muscles pulled in, and up. So then normal speed would be like that. So that's 3, 4, 5. We're going to try and do 20. Now, if you can't do 20, you can always try and build up to it. But just try and use your arm strength as much as possible rather than your hips to push you up. So that's 10, halfway, 11, 12, 13, remember to breathe out on the way up as well. So we're at 15 now. If you need to stop, you can do, stop there and hold. Three more. Last one, excellent. Okay, so just rest there. Try and do that as many times as you can today. You'll get a point for every time you do it. Maybe do it every time you come into the bathroom so you get into the right habit. You'll get 5 points for every low intensity activity you do today, such as going for a walk on the start of January. And then 10 points for every exercise session. So if you go to the gym today, go out for a run, do an exercise video or something like that, you'll get 10 points. So add up your points for this day, report back to me via Twitter or Facebook, and good luck with the rest of the challenge.